You're watching News 54. Special police unit in Kericho County, Ainamoy constituency are in hot pursuit of a Form 3 student from the Ainamoy Secondary School. The Form 3 male student is being hunted after he attacked the school's principal. According to eyewitnesses and students, the unidentified student was sent home by the principal over 7,000 Kenyan shillings fees balance. However, drama ensued when the student started asking for more time to clear the balance. The school management, however, stated that he had to clear the balance before being allowed to class. Following the quarrel, the student reportedly timed the head teacher and unhammered a 4-inch long nail at the back of his head. The principal was rushed to hospital while police started a manhunt for the student. His teacher state of health is yet to be revealed by time of publish. Cases such as these have been on the high, with students killing and attacking their teachers over similar quarrels. Citizens are urging the government to concentrate on teachers' security and also counseling sessions in schools. Stay tuned as I follow up to bring you more developing news.